Five steps to get your drums slamming with parallel compression. First, use a separate send to the crush bus so you can have less cymbals going there and also less kick. Step two, compress hard. Step three, saturation or distortion. Step four, clipping. Step five, blend it with the main drum bus.